In the earlier video, we saw different types of Copilot, and we are comparing Microsoft 365 Copilot with the public Copilot with corporate login. In the last video, we compared how data analysis can happen using various methods. In this video, we will see how to manage image-related features in both Copilot chats. Let's start simple. I have this image. It's called electronics.webp. And I'm asking Microsoft 365 Copilot, what is this image? Now, despite specifically saying look at the web page, it is still looking at my corporate files, which is not what I wanted. So this is not going to work. It does allow me to attach a file. Let me try to refer to that file directly. / gives me a list of files. And the name of this file is electronics. That doesn't seem to be working. So images are not supported. Let's go to the Copilot with corporate login. So data is still protected. I'll ask the same question. This image is from OneDrive. So it understood the file name. It's telling me it is from OneDrive, but it doesn't understand what it is. But even here, there is an add an image option. What I'm going to do is simply copy this image, go here and paste the image. Now I'll again ask, what is this? And here it is showing me correctly exactly what this image represents. Now let's go one step further and ask it a more complex question. Again, I'm going to copy paste this image, but this time I'll ask a different question. And it has told me perfectly what the problem is. It's called a script bolt. So because the angles are not clear, we can't really grip it and it's difficult to remove. And it has given me different solutions to manage the show, which is absolutely perfect. Another example, I'm just copy pasting my own photo and asking who is this? None of the AI systems are going to answer this question because that violates privacy. So it's telling me that I cannot identify the face because it's blurred. Now this is not a blurred face. So who blurred it? That is the data protection component of enterprise chat which blurred it. I have no idea where it got this from. If you know, do let me know in comments. Just out of curiosity, I'm also going to try the same thing in the currently latest version of ChatGPT, which is 4 Turbo. So it is saying, sorry, I can't do that because that's not allowed. Bottom line, the public version supports image interpretation and the M365 chat does not. It works on Office files, PDF files, but not images, at least as of now. Now let's try text to image, which is DALL-E 3 as of February 2024. So I'm going to give exactly the same prompt on both sides and let's see what happens. Public chat is going ahead and doing it, but Microsoft 365 Copilot chat, as of now at least, is not capable of creating images. And there you go. It has created multiple options of people working with a laptop. When I click on it, it opens it on a separate tab and then you can work from there. Now remember, all these images are free to create, but they are marked as AI generated. Now I am in Copilot with personal or Microsoft account login and I'm giving exactly the same prompt. This is a more recent version of text to image and it has some extra features. For example, when I choose an image, while the image is there, it allows me to change the look and feel of the image by giving different styles. For example, I want to make it like Art Deco. Amazing stuff. But that's not all. You accept it and then hover on the image. You'll see now it has selected this Earth. This is multi-select. You don't have to press Shift or Control. Just keep clicking. So I'm choosing the Earth, the laptop, the person, and this rocket. And now it is saying, what do you want to do? You want to pop the color of these guys so everything else becomes black and white, only the selection becomes colored, or you select some stuff. Right now I have selected only the person and say blur background. Now everything else gets blurred. So conclusion, Microsoft 365 Copilot chat does not support image generation. Public Copilot with corporate login does support image generation. But best feature set for image generation you get when you use public Copilot with personal account login. In the next episode, we will cover these remaining topics. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you for watching.